invadiendo, loco.
Hey there, partner.
Hello.
¿Dónde está Osario?
Ah, please come in, sir.
Yes, sir. Tengo que ir de chamba. ¿Cómo que de chamba?
A gentleman to see you, ma'am.
So, your friend,
yes, sir.
The other liquor vendor. Hello.
Hello, ma'am. Arthur, welcome. We're just playing cribbage. Arthur Morgan, Mrs. Catherine Braithwaite.
Nice to see you again.
Apparently. So this one.
Son los que te han robado, loco.
Well, he's surely big, but his intelligence is a matter of some conjecture. Some say he is as dumb as he looks, but
what the fuck?
I think, well, he's not
me insulta. Quite
dumb.
So these are the boys going to Callagher Hall?
Yes, we can take care of that for you, but one hates to be coarse. There is the question.
Yes,
of money.
Sir.
Oh, we've got money, Mr. Matthews.
Paper, bonds, metal.
She ain't gonna pay you with a certified check, you Yankee numbskull.
Ain't
what the fuck?
Just the most beautiful miracle on earth. Seems a lady can birth monkeys, after all.
Can I drive?
No.
Yes, sir.
All right, let's get this over with.
Yes, sir.
You was quiet in there.
Took everything I had. That son of hers. I shoved that silver spoon down his truck.
Vamos mapa. Vamos pasar aquí. Mira todo esto. Mira dónde quieren que pasemos, bro. Mira dónde quieren que pasemos. Todo aquí. Mientras que puedo cortar aquí y pasar aquí. What the fuck, nah, esos están locos, bro. Esos están locos. Mira cómo voy a cortar todo esto, bro. Voy a cortar todo aquí. Esos están locos, bro.
She wants us to torture tobacco fields. Said they ain't had rain in weeks round here. They're going to wreck the wagon.
What?
Yeah. Using that back there.
Moonshine?
More faster than kerosene, that stuff. Said it'd be fitting, she did. All I'm thinking is how about I try fitting my boot up your...
Mira todo lo que he cortado. Nah, soy listo, chat. Soy muy listo. XD. Soy muy listo, chat. Soy muy listo.
He really picked the right fella for tea in the manor, didn't he?
Ah, he was giving his usual flannel. One of these families got gold stashed somewhere, he reckons. I mean, I'm all for sticking it to rich folks. I hate rich folks. There really better be some bloody money at the end of all this.
Jose knows what he's doing.
Does he, though? The master finagler of...
Ya estoy yendo bien, ah, estoy yendo bien. Ah, estoy yendo bien.
Nothing.
Easy.
So far, we've destroyed the Braithwaite still. Tried to sell the shine back to them. Now we're on this fool's errand, which I'm very much looking forward to, by the way. Drive on the road, for Christ's sakes. They were saying old man Gray's double security after that business at the saloon.
He just robbed their home.
Whoa! Hold up a second. You not worried about them Greys, English?
Excuse me?
You not worried about them Greys?
In what sense?
Well, they knows you.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
What the fuck?
Here. I'll go hide in back.
I'll go hide in the back.
Naturally. Stop us from getting into a fight before we're ready.
I will try.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
An impression of a human being.
I'm not going to go that far.
Yes, says he.
Yep.
We're here. Stay out of sight. I'll do the talking.
Vamos a verlo así.
Yeah.
Vamos a verlo así.
What you want, boy?
I've
There was a ting at the saloon.
What are you talking about?
Well, I'm delivering the supplies.
You're not the usual driver.
You want a bottle, friend? Here. Have a wee drop.
What the fuck?
I'm new. I mean you no harm. I've come from Donegal, in Ireland.
You don't say?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
He said you'd understand. Some kind of incident at the saloon in town. I was told to bring this up here. Ask no questions, I'll tell you no lies. Sort of business.
What the fuck?
Before the officials got there,
okay.
They said.
Okay. Drive this way. I'll show you how to get there.
Oh, thank you, friend. Have a drink, Sean.
What the fuck, chat?
Hamish.
Good to meet you, Hamish. fine bit of country you've got here. I'm not as fine as Connemara, but fine nonetheless.
My people come from Scotland.
Is that right? And you?
Saul, yes sir, bienvenido, bro. Welcome, bro. Hola, bro. Espero que estés bien, bro. Let's go. Well, creo que vamos a terminar el juego, bro.
It's getting so I can barely keep track of all these deliveries coming in.
Yeah, and they said they was looking for more drivers in town. I jumped at the chance. I never been a feather to kick a bit of honest work out of bed. So, you folks been having a hard time of it, have you?
Yeah, Mr. Gray's got a heap of problems right now with another family around here.
Yes, sir. ¿Cómo está? Bien, bro. Más o menos aquí, bro. Más o menos aquí, bro. Seguimos sin llegar a 1 millón de suscriptores. Seguimos sin llegar a 1 millón de suscriptores. Seguimos sin tener una novia, pero ¿qué se va a hacer? XD. ¿Qué vas a terminar? ¿Qué va, bro? Falta como mínimo 7 directos. Falta como mínimo 7 directos, bro. Lo termino. Espero que tú también estés bien, bro.
You can unload it here.
In here?
What the fuck? Oh,
the horse is like a swift one, do they?
Excuse me?
Nothing. It's grand.
What the fuck? Mira lo que va a pasar aquí, bro. Mira lo que va a pasar aquí.
Take it. Reminds me of one of them big houses out in Donegal.
Punto. Nearly got these things ready.
Okay. What the fuck? ¿Qué están haciendo? ¿Qué están haciendo?
There's plenty of guards out there. Here's how I feel we should deal with things. You head over to the dry barn.
Sure.
Uh-huh. And you? I'm gonna deal with the fields themselves.
Yes, sir.
We coat everything in moonshine, and then we light things up with these little fellas here.
Yes, sir.
Thankfully, it ain't rained. And that old barn over there should go up like a torch.
How many of these boys you think you need?
They should do it. Let's head out the back. Look, once they get wind of us, there'll be no turning back, so move quickly.
Of course. I'm rebel stock, boy.
Yes, sir. Chá, debo que buscarme un sombrero así. Debo que buscarme un sombrero así y una máscara, bro. Tengo que buscarme un sombrero así y una máscara. Fireball to follow shit.
There's someone coming on the left.
On the left? What the fuck? Follow shit. Oh shit. Anda, punto.
Oh, hey. Well, I thought the wagon already arrived.
This one didn't.
Strange. So, what you got there?
Tools, payroll.
Okay. Drop it by the supply shed at the back of the fields.
Sure. See you later.
You hear that? Payroll.
Yeah.
Money.
Let's get this job done first, okay?
Yes, sir.
We'll take care of this fella.
Peter.
on.
What the fuck?
You douse the fields. I'll meet you after bars.
What the fuck?
Try to stay out of trouble.
No, coge esto, what the fuck? Oh, L1. Vamos, ¿qué tengo que hacer? Dos de tobacco with it. Ok. Ok. When hiding among tobacco plants, guards will not be able to see you. Okay.
Should be enough for here.
Tenemos coque, venimos a coque, le dimos de wamsa. That's good for here, don't demand. Oh shit. Salte de ahí, loco. Ya voy ahí. Lo arriesgo, vamos. Oh, shit.
Hey, who's that?
What the fuck? Nah. Fuck, man. Justamente cuando decía no vayas. Bro, mi mente ha dicho, papi, no vayas. Pero mi man, what the fuck? F, bro. Mente ha dicho, papi, no vayas. Papi, no vayas.
There's someone coming on the left.
F. Mente ha dicho, papi, no vayas a hacerlo, bro. No lo hagas.
Oh, hey. Well, I thought the wagon already arrived.
This one didn't.
Strange. So, what you got there?
Payrolls.
Okay. Drop it by the supply shed at the back of the fields.
Sure. See you later.
You hear that? Payroll.
Yeah. Let's get this job done first, okay?
I'll take care of this fella.
Yes, sir. Toma.
At the barn when you're done. Shine them fields up good, all right?
Keep your head down.
Falta tobacco.
That's good.
Hey, Isdayer, bienvenido. Aquí había uno. Ok, ahí está. Ah, ¿cómo voy a pasar para que él no me vea? A ver. Que vaya, a ver. Corre, problem, corre, what the fuck, corre. Ok, que suerte, what the fuck.
That's good for you.
Yes, sir. Donde más. Ten paciencia. Es que, bro, ya lo he hecho la primera vez y me ha visto la primera vez, bro. Y me han dado mission field, bro, por eso. No te muevas mucho al pasar. Bro, ya jugaste, RD. Ahí está ya. Shut the fuck up, bro. Te voy a matar. No va a ser ningún long night porque vas a estar muerto, loco. A ver, vamos. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Creo que aquí está la hierba que usan para hacer cigarrillo, tabaco, algo así, no sé. Oh shit. Ah, ¿cómo vamos a llegar hasta la otra parte? Si ya lo he jugado. Ah, ok. ¿Cómo vamos a llegar hasta la otra parte? Bro, si ya lo has jugado, ayúdame, bro. Oh shit. No, vamos a esperar que él vaya atrás, bro. Vamos a esperar que él vaya atrás, bro. Ya hemos perdido tiempo. Ok, ahora sí. Entra ahí, problem. Yes, sir. Vamos. Yes, sir. Cuando estás cerca, no te muevas, es más fácil. Falta un sitio, Mitsan a de pan. Mátale. Buena. Buena, yes sir. Yes sir. A ver que le lute, a ver. A ver, I want to equip. ¿Qué tengo que hacer? Equip fire button. ¿Por qué no me deja hacer equip? What the fuck?
Must have something with the flame, right?
No me deja hacer equip, L1. What the fuck? Fire bottle. Then it's a fire bottle. Okay, I guess not. What is wrong with the area? What do we have to do? Yes, sir.
What are you waiting for?
Toma.
Let's put a flame to this piece of shite. Haha, now let's go light ourselves a fat cigar.
Somebody kill him already!
Oh, shit.
I'll enjoy killing you. I got the ray in.
What hold is on?
You pay for this!
Run, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Take care of the guards. We need a pelea.
Not right now. We got company. Look out.
We need a pelea. Don't stand those guards. Don't stand. ¿Dónde está? Ok. Te veo.
Where are these bastards coming from?
Muere, bro. Muere, what the fuck? Muere, bro.
There goes our ride out of here.
Oh shit. What the fuck? Odio cuando me disparan, bro. Oye, cuando me disparan, no nos vamos a cuidar, bro. No nos vamos a cuidar. Oye, cuando me disparan, bro. La pistola que tengo no vale, bro. La pistola que tengo no vale. Dispara. What the fuck. Vamos a ver si les podemos quemar. Yes, sir. No, lo siento, no me habían dado otra opción. No tengo balas, what the fuck? No tengo una buena pistola, chat. Vamos. Vamos. What the fuck?
Hosea better get us paid real well for this.
Bloody right.
Cut the horses.
Look here, you get the horses free, Marker.
What the fuck? Cut me. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here fast.
Do right, follow me.
Oh, shit.
Look out, there's more of them.
Dispara.
Straight out the main gate. Come on.
Yes, sir. Yo vengo a acumular mi carta. El lado misterioso del segundo. ¿Ajá? ¿De qué estás hablando, bro? ¿Dónde están?
Interesting little fight Dutch has put us into the middle of here.
Yeah. I hope him and Jose are right and that there's some money at the end of it.
Well, what now?
Head on back to camp.
You coming?
Sure.
Yes, sir. Al lado de mi misterioso de mi seguro. ¿De qué estás hablando, bro? Solo eso que he hecho checking todos los boxes, bro. Solo eso que he hecho checking todos los boxes de la misión, bro. Chamía marihuana, toda la marihuana, todo el tabaco que han quemado, bro. XC. No, nada, es que es que cuando estaba quemando ese lugar donde estaba, me acordé de misión XC. Ah, ok. ¿Ah? A ver. Solo uno, what the fuck? Kill five during the escape. Complete the mission without taking damn. Vamos a comer en casa. Mira cómo estos están durmiendo, bro. Mientras que nosotros estamos. Nos estamos arriesgando la vida, bro. Ellos están durmiendo, take. Jean. ¿Dónde está Jean? Jean. ¿Por qué mi vida no sube? Ah, sí. What the fuck? Sí, sí, directo de Fortnite hoy, bro. ¿Qué quieres que juguemos en Fortnite? Directo de Fortnite hoy, bro. Un momento. Vamos a guardar el huevo. So
okay.
Blessed are the peacemakers. They shall be called.
Hey Molly, where's Dutch?
Well, however it goes.
I'm not sure all that line of thought serves you or me very well.
That's because, cowpoke, you are a man of profoundly limited intelligence.
Yes, sir.
Well, you and the old man and Dutch have been running around, digging us ever deeper into shit. Old Mr. Pearson might have gone and lightened the load a little. Pearson! Ain't you curious?
I guess.
Gentlemen.
Dutch. You tell him, fat man.
It's peace, Dutch. The O'Driscolls. I mean, I think there's a way.
What on earth are you talking about?
Get the words out properly, fat man.
I met a couple of the O'Driscoll boys on the road in the town. Things were about to get ugly. But you know how I am in a fight, huh? Like a corner tiger.
Yes, sir.
Anyway, somehow it didn't, but we got to talking, and they suggested a parlay to end things like gentlemen.
Gentlemen. Combe O'Driscoll.
Have you lost your minds?
You're always telling us, Dutch, do what has to be done, but don't fight wars ain't worth fighting.
They want a parley? It's a trap.
Well, of course, it's probably a trap, but what do we got to lose finding out?
Get shot.
We ain't getting shot because you'll be protecting us. It's a trap, you shoot a lot of them. If it ain't a trap, that's slim chance.
I don't see the point in any of this.
Porque te gusta pelear, bro. Porque te gusta pelear, por eso no ves el point, bro. No queremos pelear más, bro.
Long time ago. Then he killed a woman I loved dear.
What the fuck?
As you say, it's a long time ago, Dutch.
Let's go. You and me, with Arthur protecting us, no one else.
What about me?
This ain't the time for tigers, my friend.
Comiendo polvos. ¿De qué estás hablando? Vamos. Antes de todo, quererle comer a mi caballo. Y eso le peino. Vamos. Fine.
Mount up then, Morgan. Let's go then.
Yeah. You know, I've been fighting Combe for so long now, I can barely...
No mistake of that. Here he go.
Yeah. Captain Thomas, is there any plan you ain't sour on?
Maybe you're right. Nervous. Let's not waste any more lives needlessly.
I ain't costing lives here. I'm saving them. What did you say? We had Pinkertons coming after us
because of Blackwater.
Te estaba, yo, bro, what the fuck? Private army. XD, bro, no me drogo. Por creo que voy a empezar, bro, porque la vida es muy dura, XD. No me drogo, por creo que voy a empezar, bro. Porque la vida es muy dura conmigo.
There is wisdom in that.
I hope so, gentlemen, but like I said, I'm nervous.
Look!
What the fuck?
Cowpoke can't even ride.
What the fuck? Perdón.
Now, I was saying, look, you ain't even going to beat me.
Tengo que comer algo para subir mi eso.
One in danger. We'll get on over there.
Tengo que comer algo.
You got that rifle, don't you?
Yeah.
Just keep calm, unless I give you a reason not to.
Oh, we'll be fine. We got you.
I will do my best.
Hey, up there. Men on the ridge.
Old
Driscolls, from the look of them.
I don't like having eyes on us.
We're close. You'll be the eyes soon enough.
Okay, I see. Yes, sir. É feio por cavalo, te digo, bro. Conor Driscoll might be full of shit.
The promise of this great nation, man created equal, liberty and justice for all.
Aún no conozco quién es el Conor Driscoll, bro.
But it's worth trying for. It is worth believing in. Can't you see that, friend?
I don't know. Try. All I ask is you try.
All right, cowpoke. You're gonna peel off up ahead.
Okay.
We'll be meeting down on the plain. Find a spot just above us where you can keep an eye on things.
Okay.
All right, all right. However this shakes out, let's aim to meet back at the fork in the road afterwards.
We'll be there, partner.
Go to the intervention. What the fuck? F por mi caballo otra vez, XD. ¿Por qué no puede saltar, loco? ¿Qué tal te va, problem, bro? ¿Cómo se dice? Managing, bro. Efe, tenía que cazar. Aquí, bro, más o menos, bro. What the fuck, ¿qué animal era ese? Don't, no caigas. Chat, hey, ¿creéis que van a hacer problema? Yo no creo que van a hacer problema. Hey, ¿crees que van a hacer problema? Pero no me hagas spoiler, bro.
Sure.
Aquí está Conor Driscoll.
They still believing in you. Better world. Pure world. How's that coming along?
Just fine.
How's that score you stole off us?
What the fuck?
Which one?
Oh, I like that. It's like I said, this is a charismatic leader.
A lot of heat on us this time. Both of us.
Damn. Shot.
Trouble. They offer me price, Dutch?
Bro, hazme un poquito de spoiler solo. Hazme un poquito, bro.
I am
So hurry about your brother.
Bro, pues me haces mucho spoiler, bro. Te voy a dar ban. You never liked him much.
Liked Annabelle.
What the fuck?
Y'all always love the ladies, Dutch Vanderlyn.
I like that about you.
What are we doing here? Go home. Is this thing over?
What the fuck?
I don't know. Colin's got a sense.
Handing him over to the lords. I don't know. Strange times.
They killed Seamus. Fuck the whole lot of them. With this fella Colin's right, we can draw them all back.
He's escaping. Shoot him! I got him.
What the fuck? No.
Not yet.
No, of course not.
Not yet, but I will. What the fuck? Era una trampa. ¿Quién su caballo estoy? ¿Cómo les voy a matar? ¿Cómo les voy a matar? ¿Cómo les voy a matar? Damn.
Finally. Put his weapons over there.
Damn, como Drisco.
Arthur Morgan. It's good to see you.
Hello, Cole.
How's it going?
Hardly feel it.
You will. Septic, it ain't nice. Now, tell me. Fine gun like you. But why are you still running around
with old Dutch?
Could come ride with me and make real money.
It ain't about the money, Cole.
No. It's Dutch's famous car.
What the fuck?
You killed a whole bunch of my boys. Six-point gag.
I ain't got no clue what you're talking about.
And I thought Dutch preached truth.
Let me go, Cole. And end all this crap between you two. We all got real problems now.
The way I see it, they get him. They forget about me.
They ain't the forgetting sort. If I were you.
Era una trampa, bro. What the fuck?
As soon as I had the money.
Oh, I know you would. But see, we lure an angry Dutch in to rescue you. Grab all of you. And you. Then disappear.
You only met with him to grab me?
Of course.
He's gonna be so mad. He's gonna come raging over here. And a whole lot of you. And the law will be waiting for him.
What the fuck?
Arthur, I missed you.
No, what the fuck? No! 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 No te confíes de él, todo con los que te encuentras. Si ya no me voy a confiar con nadie, bro. Ya no me voy a, hasta en vida real ya no me voy a confiar con nadie. Ni siquiera en ti mismo, no te confío. No tú mismo que estás viendo bien XD. What the fuck? Vamos. Wrong. Wrong. Yes, sir. Bueno, bueno, vamos. Bueno, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Damn. What the fuck? ¿Por qué él hace eso? ¿Por qué él hace eso? What the fuck? Gunpowder. What the fuck? What the fuck?
What's he still doing down there? It's one thing torturing a man, it's another thing putting him through stories of the homeland.
Oh, shit.
Better hurry it up. I don't want to be here when the law comes for that side of beef.
What the fuck? MD, ¿cómo? Hey, yes, sir. Bienvenido, bro. ¿Cómo has sabido que estoy directo en...? What the fuck? ¿Qué ha pasado ahora? No, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Good, good, good. No, no, no. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. What the fuck? What the... Dame esa pistola, bro. Dame esa pistola. Dame esa pistola, what the fuck? Que me maten, bro, que me maten, voy a volver a hacerlo, bro. Que me maten, voy a volver a hacerlo, bro. Que me maten, bro, voy a volver a hacerlo. Voy a volver a hacerlo, bro. What the fuck? O sea, no. No tenía que lanzar el cuchillo. No tenía que lanzar el cuchillo. A ver. Creo que ya tenemos los cuchillos.
What's he still doing down there? It's one thing torturing a man, it's another thing putting him through stories of the homeland. You better hurry it up.
Yes, sir.
I don't want to be here when the law comes for that side of beef.
Leave the area on the horse. Okay, okay. Toma. ¿Dónde está mi caballo? ¿Dónde está mi caballo? ¿Dónde está mi caballo? Oh shit, viene alguien, viene alguien, viene alguien. What the fuck? ¿Cómo me ha visto? 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 ¿Cómo? ¡Corre! ¡Corre, corre, 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 corre! ¡Vamos! ¡Vamos! Vamos. What the fuck, chat? Porque te sigo. Ah, ok. Y ese es bienvenido, bro. Era herido y no se pone cara para salir la herida. Ok. Creo que voy a matar a estos dos, bro. Creo que voy a matar a estos dos, bro. Fuera. Ok. Ok, hay uno aquí. Oh, todo ese rato así lo tenía que hacer. Yes, sir. What the fuck? Era así de simple. What the fuck? Oh, shit, hay policías aquí. Vamos. What the fuck? No veo nada. Fuera. What the fuck? What the... Please, vamos. No veo nada, what the fuck? What the fuck, bro? Vamos más. Por lo menos ahora ya sé que tengo que pasar detrás, bro. Por lo menos ahora ya sé, ya conozco la táctica de 2-2, 4, mato, nah, vamos, voy a pasar detrás. Shut the fuck up, bro. Wanting my man, and I'm not telling you, putting him through the story. He better hurry up, I don't wanna be here till the law comes for this beef. Tu abuela sí que va a venir por este beef, bro, no el otro, tu abuela. Muévete. Cabrón. Tomamos el caballo y nos fuimos. Voy a intentar. Toma. ¿Por qué no les toca? ¿Y por qué no les toca? ¿Por qué no les toca? Si les estaba lanzando el cuchillo, bro, ¿por qué no les toca? F. ¿Por qué no juegas con los Duty Wars? Lo estoy descargando, bro. Corre con el pony. Quiero matar a algunos, bro. Antes de correr, quiero matar a algunos. Pues ya no voy a intentar matar a nadie más, bro. Ya no voy a intentar matar a nadie. Tu abuela sí que llama beef, bro. No, a mí sí que estás llamando beef. Toma, what the fuck. Matame. Mátame, loco. Mátame, bro. Vamos a hacerlo más, bro.
Torturing a man, it's another thing putting him through stories of the homeland. You better hurry it up. I don't want to be here when the law comes for that side of beef.
I can't have my beef, loco. Headshot.
Morgan's out! Don't let him get to his weapons! He's on all sides of me!
Hola. Un momento. Un momento. momento. Un momento. Vamos. What is this dude doing down there? He's wanting to torture a man, and another thing is putting him through the stories of the homeland. He better hurry up. I don't want to be here when the law comes for that beef. Yes, sir. Come on, no, they have to come. Come on. No. Lanche a propósito. ¿Qué está así? Tenemos una pistola. Creo que así lo hacemos, ¿no? Pero tengo que hacer con 29. Les tengo que matar con 29. No sé por vosotros, pero vuestro jefe os va a matar, bro, porque yo ya he escapado. No sé por vosotros, pero yo ya he escapado, bro. Vuestro jefe os va a matar. XD. Vuestro jefe, señor Odisco, os va a matar, bro. Yo ya he escapado, así que... Yes, sir. Mira lo fácil que era, chat. Mira lo fácil que era, bro. Cuando el punto de mirada es cuando Daniel disparas con el cuchillo. F, bro. Yes, sir. Ya hemos escapado. No me digas que han hecho destruir nuestro campo. What the fuck?
Arthur.
Arthur, yes sir. A ver si me vais a ayudar con unas manualidades, bro. Ayúdame con unas manualidades, que no puedo, XD.
I got away. Yeah, you did.
Miss Grimshaw, I need
yes,
help.
Sir.
Reverend Swanson.
He's gonna set the law on our...
Yes, sir. Chat, todas las babies del pueblo ahora van a quedar alta, bro.
It's a bit late for apologies.
Swanson, Mr.
Morgan.
No,
Mr. Morgan, you're safe now.
Well, let's get him to bed.
Yes, sir. ¿Por qué los chicos sí que me aguantan? Déjame, porque te las... Ah,
F. You're safe now. That's pretty. That's real pretty.
Miss Grimshaw, will you sit with him a while?
Of course.
And todo esto es por tu culpa. Todo esto es por culpa de este, bro. Todo esto es por culpa de este. Todo esto es por culpa de este, chat. Si todas las babies del pueblo van a quedar problemas, bro. XD. Es sobrevivido un secuestro. No es fácil sobrevivir un secuestro. ¿Qué animal es este? Ey, ¿por qué mi Nightbot te está quitando, bro? ¿Por qué ese Nightbot lo voy a quitar?
I thought I'd be burying you, Mr. Morgan.
Well, not quite yet, Reverend.
Yes, sir.
Good. How you feeling?
About the same
as you.
I'm sorry to hear that. Well, take care of yourself.
You too.
Yes, sir. Y es Seski. A ver cuánto, cómo hemos hecho la misión. Lenny has a pickpocket watch, what the fuck. A ver cómo hemos hecho la misión. Nada, free yourself and perform self-surgery within 1 minute. What the fuck. Hasta ni siquiera me he podido curar en menos de 1 minuto. What the fuck. Recover your weapons from the Odisco camp. Cha, no he cogido mis pistolas. Cha, creo que voy a volver a hacer esta misión, bro. No he cogido mis pistolas. Cha, creo que voy a tener que volver a hacer esta misión. Cha, creo que voy a tener que hacerla otra vez. Sí. La tenemos que hacer otra vez, bro. Porque mi pistola y todo eso. Vamos a hacerlo otra vez, bro. Lo tenemos que hacer otra vez. What the fuck? Mis pistolas. Mi sniper, chat. Eso he hecho un video en YouTube, bro. Para conseguir ese sniper. Tengo un video en YouTube, bro. Y que los odriscos goban. Voy a matar a todos los sagas, bro. Voy a matar a todos. Ya me han hecho enfadar. ¿Por qué no hemos escapado? No han saltado toda esta parte. Voy a matar a todos los sagas, bro. Uno por uno. Chat, ya me voy a poner en modo John Wick, bro.
Let's go then.
Pronto. Aquí está lo único que odio de este juego, bro. Estos rides con estos caballos, bro. Aquí está lo único que odio de este juego. Ah, porque va a tardar ciento y la madre para que lleguemos en el sitio.
I can barely remember a time when it was different. You're still fighting.
Sí, me voy a poner. Vais a ver cómo me voy a. Vais a ver, no voy a hablar mucho, bro. Vais a ver, bro. Ey, que alguien quite el clip, bro. Vais a ver cómo voy a matar a todos.
I ain't costing lives here. I'm saving them. What did you say? We had Pinkertons coming after us.
Because of Blackwater. Hey!
And Leviticus Cornwall and his private army. Then who knows when this local hillbilly thing will
come to an end.
Can we really afford to be fighting out of all these
parts?
And O'Driscoll.
There is wisdom in that. I hope so, gentlemen, but like I said, I'm nervous.
Look, you ain't even going to be the one in danger. We'll get on over there, find a nice perch.
Shut the fuck up, bro. Todos estos planes y hemos muerto.
Yeah.
Then me and Dutch walk right in to the lion's den with you to cover us.
Okay. Yes, just keep calm, unless I give you a reason not to. Oh, we'll be fine. We got you. I will do my best.
Trusted
friend, with you watching over me. I would walk into hell itself.
As would I.
Vamos.
Hey, up there. Men on the ridge.
Old Driscoll's from the look.
Aquí está, bro. Nos miraban desde aquí.
We're close.
Nos miraban desde aquí. O sea, desde aquí es donde nos han seguido, bro. Desde aquí es donde nos han seguido.
Maybe he's right, Dutch. Maybe I have pushed too hard. Got us into situations that... could have been safer. I see all those mouths we gotta feed, and I dream too big, caring too much. That's my problem.
I dream too big, caring too much. That's my problem.
This is horse shit from both of you.
It might be. I dream too big, care too much. That's my problem. That's my problem, mama.
Now I was saying something. Oh yeah. It might be. Might be full of shit. Como Driscoll might be full of shit. The promise of this great nation. Men created equal. Liberty and justice for all. That might be nonsense too.
Chao, ¿por qué está ahora?
I'm
on here, bro. Quiero empezar a matar a la gente, bro. No sé por qué tarda mucho.
Find a spot just above us where you can keep an eye on things.
All right.
Let's aim to meet back at the fork in the road afterwards.
Chao, esta vez como voy a matar a todos, bro.
Vamos.
¿Cómo me gustaría cazar ese pájaro, bro? Ya, no caigas, loco. Yes, sir. Ahí sabes cómo lo voy a hacer, ¿no?
Sure.
So, how's your gang doing? They still believing in you? Better world. Pure world. How's that coming along?
Just fine.
How's that score you stole off us?
Which one?
Ya sé lo que ha pasado todo aquí. Vamos a hacer los skip. Vamos a hacer los skip. Yes, vamos a hacer los
hits.
What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Yes, sir.
I've got a sense.
Handing him over to the lords. I don't know. Strange times.
They killed Seamus. Fucked the whole lot of them. With this fella, Coleman's right. He's escaping. Shoot him! Relax. Relax. I got him.
What the fuck?
Oh, not yet. No, of course not. Not yet. But I will.
You can't fucking kill me. What the fuck? Who's time to come and get it? You can't fucking kill me, you fucking piece of. Hey, chat, en Twitch se puede insultar, se puede decir palabrotas. Voy a matar a todos estos, uno por uno, bro. Voy a matar a todos estos, uno por uno. Voy a matar a todos estos, uno por uno. Chao. Vais a ver, bro. Vamos. No, nada de XD, bro. Ya me han hecho enfadar. You can swing your shackles to reach the metal part and use to pick up love. Okay, vamos. Tengo un minuto para hacer esto. Toma. What the fuck? ¿Qué mal está haciendo? Ha sonado. Vamos, tengo un minuto, vamos. Yes, chaco, creo que lo eche menos de un minuto.
minute.
Shut the fuck up.
What the hell?
I literally I don't want to go back to Mexico. Quizás es mexicano. Yes, sir. Throwing knife. Tres throwing knife. Chal, vamos. Tres throwing knife. Chal, vamos. Tres throwing knife. Voy a matar a todos, bro. Voy a matar a todos. Voy a matar a todos, bro. Bien. Still. Bueno. Bueno. Vamos, loot. Dime algo que tiene algo de vida. Voy a matar a todos ellos. Los voy a matar a todos, bro. Mira. Este no sé cómo le voy a matar. No sé. Vamos a pasar desde aquí, a ver. Vamos a pasar aquí detrás. Vamos a pasar aquí detrás para matar a este de aquí. What the fuck? What the fuck? Ya la he cagado. F, no, ahora sí me pongo modo John Wick, bro. Eso no era modo John Wick, bro. Eso era modo, no sé quién, pero me pongo modo John Wick ahora, bro. Shut the fuck up. Leave the area. Chao, hace que no tengo que pasar por ahí, bro. Voy a pasar por la otra parte, a ver. Ya tengo la pistola. Pica. What the fuck? He cogido su anillo de boda. Chao, si paso a este me va a ver, bro. Creo que voy a matar a este primero. Ah. Yes, sir. Loot. Vamos a coger su pistola. Loot. Hay una aquí arriba. Hay una aquí arriba, a ver.
Prisoners out.
What the f- ¿Cómo me ha visto? ¿Cómo me ha visto? ¿Cómo me ha visto? What the fuck? ¿Cómo me ha visto? ¿A quién disparas ahí, loco? ¿Cómo me ha visto? No, matame, bro, matame. X, hasta ya me da vergüenza, chat. Ya me da vergüenza. Matame. What the fuck. F. Hasta ya me da vergüenza, bro. Esto no es John Wick.
Torturing a man, it's another thing putting him through stories of the homeland. You better hurry it up. I don't want to be here when the law comes for that side of beef.
Oh, mis pistolas están aquí. ¿Dónde están mis cosas? ¿Dónde están mis pistolas? ¿Dónde están mis pistolas? Pobre. O creo que están ahí. Creo que están dentro. Creo que están dentro. A ver. Pronto. What the fuck? ¿Dónde están mis pistolas? Okay. Ya tengo mis pistolas, ya tengo mis pistolas. Vamos a matar al que está aquí detrás, a ver. Okay, ya tengo mis pistolas, me voy, bro. Ya tengo mis pistolas, me voy, bro. Ok, les mate a todos. Nah, no tengo buena vida, bro. A ver. No tengo buena vida. No es si matarles, bro. Muerto. Yes, sir. No. Escapa, problema. Escapa. Ya has matado a algunos, ya está. Escapa, ya has matado a algunos, escapa, XD. Ya has matado a algunos, escapa. Y ya tienes tus pistolas, XD. Yes, yeah. No te veo, bro. No entiendo, no se ve el directo. Por lo menos ya tengo mis pistolas y he matado unos cuantos, bro. Yes, sir. Te puedes morir y después todo de nuevo. No entiendo. No entiendo, AMD. Por lo menos he conseguido algunas partes, algunas cosas mías, bro. Por lo menos he conseguido algunas. Bro, ¿quieres que mate a todos? ¿Quieres que mate a todos? Lo importante es que consigues lo que quieras. No, bro. Ah, ok. Por lo menos ya tengo mis pistolas, bro. No quiero que mates a todos. Ah, ok. Pero ya tengo mis pistolas, bro. Ya tengo mis pistolas. Yes, sir. Vamos a hacer skip esto. Ya tengo mis pistolas, porque es lo más importante. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, a ver qué es lo que me han dado. Solo dos. Relieve yourself. Recover weapons. No sé quiénes son los discos. That beat and shot me, bro. Por lo menos he tenido más mis weapons, bro. Por lo menos tengo mis pistolas. Por lo menos tengo mis pistolas, bro. Vamos a hacer 7 en el juego. Vamos a hacer 7 en el juego. Yes, sir. Por lo menos hemos conseguido más nuestras pistolas, bro. Que es lo más importante.